We're here at Campus Edge Apartments, just outside the campus of USC Upstate, where campus police and Spartanburg County Sheriff's Office and Spartanburg County Coroner's Office are investigating potential homicide, where a 22-year-old college student was shot and transported to Spartanburg Medical Center last night, where he was pronounced dead. That investigation is ongoing, and we anticipate having statements from University of Police and USC Upstate later today.